What is the use of SE16N transaction code in SAP? So let's see. Just enter SE16N, press enter. Then you will see a screen open. If you know the table name and everything, you can directly enter. So here I entered LFB1. It is a vendor master data table name at a company code level. When I execute this one, after entering this table name, when I execute this one, it will fetch all the vendor related information at a company code level, and it will give me a detail of each and every vendor and the company code. If I want only a specific company code details here, I can give the company code here and I execute it. So it will show only the company code details and the vendor details of that specific vendor company code. So this is how we can get all the information from the database tables LFB1. This is a vendor master related table. Like that, we can get all the master data table information from entering SE16N and going into the table, and you will get it. Like BSEG is a transactional data table. You can also get transactional level data table. If I execute this one, you will see here some document got posted, and this is a company code, this is the amount. If you want, you can filter it by adding the company code here. Like that, there is one more table, REGUP, and execute this one, you will know what are the documents has been paid and what is the financial which has been paid and what is the amount and every information of that payment document. Like that, each and every transactional information you will get it from BSEG, SE16N screen, and after that you have to enter the table names here. Thank you.